Hello, my name is Brooks Wackerman, and I play drums for a band called Bad Religion. Due to the invitation on Warped, we put the record on the back burner for a few months. So after this tour, we're going to Australia and New Zealand, and then once we're finished with that, we're going to start pre-production on the next record in probably November, December-ish. So, but yes, it will be released in 2010, and and the record's name is called Denver, Colorado. Well, in this day and age, you kind of have to be creative with marketing, you know, with, you know, free music being active and everything. So we want to do something special just for our fans and release four acoustic songs, two of them being originals and the other two being covers, Sorrow being one of the covers and Skyscraper being the other cover. And then there's also a documentary on the recording session of the acoustic songs. And it was kind of cool. This is the first time that we've done something like this, and we hope to do more of the same in the future. Well, let's start with popular bands. Green Day, who I love, and ironically enough, Green Day opened up for Bad Religion about 10 years ago, and it was Bad Religion with a little band called Green Day opening up. So I think they're definitely keeping true to the punk ethic. I mean, they're just, you know, gargantuan now, but I still enjoy a Green Day record. Let's see. Yeah, as far as, like, you know, really popular bands, I would say Green Day. You know, The Offspring has had some great success too and great songs. But, you know, there's always, like, a new breed of underground punkers that are in it for the right reasons too. So I have no problem with, you know, expanding punk's popularity. So I think where it's at right now is exciting. So, and, you know, we're still doing what we're doing, but we can't sell out Madison Square Garden quite yet. So we'll have to ask Green Day support for that, yeah. I'm going to say after the triple bonus deluxe, we'll be at Madison Square Garden. Piece of cake. Yeah. Can you hear the call?